can't find it. It's not here.
Let's get this straight. Are you telling me that you are all so incompetent that you need me to come down there and help you search a room?
No. I mean...
Well, it sounds like that's what you're saying.
Please, Mr. Cobblepot. I didn't mean it. We'll find
him. Oh, yeah. One last thing. I hear Batman's coming your way. Good luck.
Like, fuck you, Mr. Cobblepot. What do you think you're doing to us here? I'm going against... This is not... You know what? I'm taking you to the labor board. I refuse to work in these conditions. I don't want to cause too much of a ruckus, you know? I'll take him out. There we go. Nice and quietly.
Penguin's keeping track of his crew using heartbeat monitors. He'll know each time I take someone out. I need to move quickly.
Uh-oh.
I'm running out of patience. You're running out of people. Let's see what runs out first.
You heard the Penguin. Move it!
What's up? We take him out. See you later. Just keep your distance.
Hey, what are you gonna do when you ain't got nowhere to hide, huh?
I'm not hiding, buddy. Come here. That's the shit. I love that. Quick, knock him out.
Batman, I'll find you.
No, you won't.
Oh, don't move! Don't move! Keep up! He's this way!
No, no, no! What are you doing? Oh, Jesus Christ! Really? I didn't.
Someone cut the mask off his face. No need to be gentle.
I didn't want to do that. I wanted to. I wanted to smoke them and then just beat the shit out of them like that. What a ridiculous bunch of balls.
Joker's crew are still outside, Mr.
The thing I hate is if you die, they make you start like right from the beginning. It's retarded.
Now listen up. Boss wants this place held tight. No one in or out. You see one of Joker's crew, waste them.
What about Batman?
Kill him too.
Just like that?
Just like that.
Alright, so let's try this one more time.
What does it look like?
How do I know?
So how will we know when we find him?
See if we can drop nicely behind them.
What does Freeze do here anyway?
No idea. All I know is Penguin wants it. It's good enough for me.
Penguin's keeping track of his crew using heartbeat monitors. He'll know each time I take someone out. I need to move quickly.
Nice and quick, baby.
Help me! Cut me down!
Quickly.
This way! He went this
way! Oh, that would scare the shit out of me if I saw that coming. Let's go, quick! Let's keep running.
He's gone, I lost him! We gotta find him, now!
It's the only ones there. Can we do a double? There he is, go!
On me! I got him!
I'm one man down. That's no good, is it? Still, I'm sure the rest of you will do your best not to disappoint
Please,
me.
I give up. Look at me. I'm dropping my weapon.
Interrogate him.
Piss me off by dying.
Where's Freeze?
He's in the museum. Penguin's got him.
I'll have to cut that tongue out of your head, boy.
I don't have people telling tales on me.
No. I'm sorry, Mr. Cobblepot. He made me tell him.
You can have him, Batman. I'm safe and sound here in my museum. Try and get me if you like.
That was entertaining.
I'll come ready for you if you do. Starting right now.
You know what I just realized? The faster you move, the better your chances of taking these clowns out. Because look how fast I went, and I had no trouble. Just go crazy. So now that I know that I'm going to take these guys out quicker and better. Just gotta move quickly. Alright. No, yes. Alright, what did that do exactly? Oh, let me look at the map. Make sure I'm going the right way. Oh, I gotta get out of here. Oh, Freeze is in here right now. Doi. He's, where the hell is that door? He's being held at the museum by Fugnuts over there. Alright, where are we here? Oh, it's steam, okay.
Get out of this dirty, rotten piece of crap.
Oh.
Alfred.
Hello, sir. Have you retrieved the cure from Mr. Freeze?
There were complications. Penguin has got his hands on Freeze and trapped me in the GCPD building.
You do realize that you will actually die if you don't get this cure soon.
Thanks for reminding me, Alfred. I'm in a police building. Cobblepot's obviously bribed some official into giving him the lock codes for the municipal structures. I'm downloading the unlock codes right now.
That's all it takes. Unlock the door. Wow, that was friggin' hard. Now we have this. Okay. Oh, now I gotta do the right one. I gotcha now. Dissect. Cool. It's weird, but cool. I'll go back. He thinks we're noobs, you know. Well, we'll walk right out the front door. Suffice to say, he has the man we're looking for.
This is not the man you're looking for. So go about your business. Go about your business.
Move along.
Say, I told you it'd work. Blow the bridges. Cut off the clown's forces. Easy.
How do you break this shit?
But Mr. Cobblepot, we're stuck too. So? We can't get back. And your point is?
Well, it's just, you've left us over here with the Joker's crew.
Try and take some of them down before you die, son. You bastard.
Alright, good day.
We have visual on the explosion. Thermal scan show multiple.
No, wait.
Roger that, AT3.
It appears that Mr. Cobblepot has made his move. Leave them to it. It will be interesting to witness how things progress as we approach Protocol 10.
Affirmative. AT3, continue your patrol. Out.
I don't know if that'll work. No. I gotta get in from a different area over there. So we gotta just get out of here. Ah! Doi. Okay. Quickly. Alright, let's get out of here. Nice, just keep the speed going.
Woo!
The gang war in here is escalating. Penguin started destroying bridges to pin down Joker's crew.
Good heavens. I hope you haven't let this get in the way of finding the cure. I'm sure I don't need to remind you of its importance.
Well, that was a bad idea.
I'm on my way to the museum now. It's Penguin's base in Arkham City.
Sounded bad.
Yeah, like a bomb going off.
Maybe someone was trying to cut off access to this part of town. Must have been Penguin.
Makes sense.
Well, could have been any one of them. Penguin's got the muscle, I guess, but so is the black mask. Hell,
let me go, please.
We will, just as soon as you tell us where Freeze is hanging out.
Do I look like I hang around with that psycho? How the hell should I know where he is? Waste him. Please, no!
Your command, this is AT-5. I have visual...
Assault in progress. I don't like the looks of that. Come here, punk. You're mine.
Where he is.
I don't know where he is. I can ask around. See if anyone else knows anything. Okay, that might work. Thank God. Hurt him some more, then let him go. What? We need to know you'll come back. This way, you'll know what's waiting if you try and screw us over. Come on, we should take him. Teach Joker's crew some respect.
No, we wait.
Wait for what?
For Two-Face to give the order. He's still the boss.
Two-Face is gone. You're...
Look out, it's Batman!
Come on, bitches.
You were right. It's...
Come on, bitches. Oh, what is it telling me? Too soon? Am I...
This is gonna...
I'm probably not even fighting the correct guys. That was a critical strike. That's, yeah, I'm just timing it wrong. Oh, I did hit triangle. There you go. Good night. Alrighty.
I don't care what you did out there. In here, you're mine. By the time I'm done with you, you'll be begging me to kill you.
Oh, God, please. Don't do this.
Looks like I've got...
Idiot. Sucker. You okay, buddy?
I can't believe you saved me.
You're welcome. Good day, sir. Oh, I love that.
Just jet as soon as you're done.
Can't wait to get into the Riddler.
Fortress already.
True. I guess the bat being here has freaked him out a little. Maybe.
Protocol 10 will commence in 7 hours.
Funny. You know, penguin chicken. There.
Oh crap, quick. No, roll. What are you doing, man? For God's sakes! Stupid, come on.
Anyone want a slightly used batsuit? I'm sure the blood will wash off.